221, passing through Dawlish Warren.
Their face,
but that's not here. 51-21. I think it's got a yellow sign, it does have to go slightly slower.
Yeah, it's green now.
Oh, it's green. Good. Power off. Straight went on.
150-130.
I've already seen that.
Today?
Yeah, we saw it go over the bridge first.
Seven times you've been over there. Yeah, I've known that. Let's go to where? To go to Plymouth. And it's a Dawlish Warren. There's an also coach back there in the old coaching yards. To videoing. Front Country 4-3-3-0-4! This is probably the train we saw earlier, back when we were, yeah.
5-3-8-0.
It's 143-611. One five zero nine two five. Another weird three coach one's been 159 now departing Dawlish Warren. Direction at St David. That's cool, I haven't seen that.
I quite like that. We haven't seen a 159 before, so
it's a bit of a spectacle. Let's see. So A&M has re-begun. If you haven't checked that out, do you go and have a look? It's a bit of a nice one. Run rather well. HST now passing to Dawlish Warren. 4-3-1-4-0. And 4-3-1-5-4.
43069.
There were some train spots from that window. Yeah, they were going, hello! Probably get banned. Though. 220134.
0-2-4-3-4.
And live is 150243, first Great Western. Yeah. I love those though. I love the whole commuting. 153. This is the only thing they decided to buy for them. That's it. That's it. Nothing else.
No, it's a purple one as well. 153.
153.
4 expert.
Yeah, expert. Yeah.
And I'm getting rain on my thing.
Everything's raining. Hooray for British weather. Now I can't actually see if I'm aiming my camera at it. Passing through now, we have 221-131. To Edinburgh. Yeah. So we're going from Dawlish Warren now because there's a Great Western Railway.
That's the newest one.
150248. Oh, it's a new one then. Fantastic, and it's already dirty as hell.
It's already
It's Great Western Railway. Yeah, we're getting on this. Even though the inside's different. Yeah, we're getting on that. Why did that have to spoil it? Let's just ignore that. Just ignore it. It's not there. There's nothing behind it.